So this is a trick with the four aces. We've got the ace of diamonds, the ace of clubs, we've got the ace of hearts, and of course the ace of spades, which the gypsies call the dark card or the unlucky card. So we need those, and we also need 12 regular cards. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Okay, so what we have is 12 regular cards. We have the four aces and a quick trick with the four aces. So what I want you to do is see all the regular cards that we've got. So we've got an ace, a jack, and a four. And they go here. We've got a king, a seven, and a two. And they go here. We've got a six, a three, and another three. And they go there. And we've got the four, the three, and the seven. And they go four, three, seven. They go there. Okay, and of course we've got the aces, and it's regular that we get an ace on the top of each pile. Okay, so let's start the trick. Well, actually, the trick's already finished because there's no aces in this pile. There's no aces in that pile. There's no aces in that pile. In fact, the four aces are all here.